Yes, kia ora and g'day. Another day and another trout fishing trip to one of our favorite parts of Aotearoa, the great rivers and lakes full of nice wild trout. And if you are keen to come with us, jump in the back of the truck, buckle up, and we are off. This is beautiful fat river. It usually fishes very well, especially when the fish are running up for spawning, and it's usually chocker with big fish. And we're gonna fish it for a few hours. We're just walking up slowly and slowly and throw a few lines and see what happens. And here is a beauty which was caught just around the corner. Have a look.
You got a hook up, baby Tony?
Right there. I don't want him to go
off. Don't worry, don't move back.
By you, okay.
Oh, Mike, they're in a nice, really nice shape.
So I was just throwing a couple of lines there. You know this river pretty well. I can't go there, my leg is pretty hurting. So let's see if we can catch one. Here is a beauty, and Charles is trying to catch it.
Charles, can you do underwater filming? No, you're busy. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
No, don't worry. I'll come down myself. No, I'll come down myself.
About him, the nice fish. Wow,
nice fish. Okay, we got another fish right there. Okay, just played with the rod. We're getting it. We're getting it. There he is. Nice fish, mate. That was a bloody beauty. We got a very, very nice one. And here we are. Winter is up on us. And the trees are changing color from green to yellow and red. Have a look at the beautiful color of these trees.
That's a beautiful boy who caught a few fish today. The last one was insane, and the fish took it, and he's still jumping out there because the fly and the traces are still in his mouth. Anyway, that's a good boy. You don't catch another one, you hear? Not gonna lose you again, you motherfucker. Let you go, you bugger. Come on, what's the fuck? Come on, bugger. See it. Three fish from the same spot. Last one landed two. All right. That was a lovely, beautiful rainbow. And it's hard to bloody operate two cameras. So yeah, it was good. I don't know how much is on the film, but here we go. Alright. Righto guys, we're gonna call it a day. The fishing was awesome. Thank you very much for being with us. You take care of yourself. Be kind. Kakita and all. And alright.
Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano!
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.